Hi there, everybody. Martin Tyler with you. Alan Smith alongside me. And we're at the home of Chelsea today, Stamford Bridge.
Chelsea, today they play against Fiorentina.
Here's the Chelsea lineup. Jack Butland starts in goal. John Stones starts with Pepe in central defence. Karim Benzema is the lone striker today. Fiorentina's lineup for you. Gigi Buffon plays in goal. Alessio Romagnoli plays with Benedict Hervedes in central defence. In attack, Lionel Messi partners up front with Edin Dzeko. Edin Dzeko. Payet. Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal.
Looking to win it back.
Oscar.
Good screening, and he's kept the ball.
Untidy work.
He's cleaned up here, hasn't he, with that clearance.
Tolisso.
Good reading of the play by the defender.
Honas. Shinji Kagawa. Edin Dzeko.
Could have played him in, but in the end, the goalkeeper relieved that he didn't.
Oscar.
Dani Parejo. Good support play from his teammates.
Oscar.
Tolisso.
Excellent challenge.
Brahimi.
Lionel Messi.
This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. Good defensive clearance there.
Tolisso.
Oscar.
Bale.
Tolisso.
Now Bale.
Tolisso.
Benzema.
No great danger here. They've got the ball. That's the most important thing.
To go in from here,
and the assistant referee has raised his flag for offside.
So difficult, these decisions, but when he looks at the replay tonight, I think he'd be pleased, the linesman, he got it right.
Now Alessio Romagnoli. Brahimi.
It's Messi.
Has a goal here!
Tried his luck from a long way out. And the goalkeeper very comfortable in dealing with it.
Dani Parejo. Tolisso.
Bale. Bale.
He's looking for the cross. And they get it away.
Now Messi.
Chelsea wanting to get the win today. It won't be too straightforward for them, though.
Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Well, he clears the danger.
Payet. Brahimi.
Messi. Now, with Shinji Kagawa.
It's Kagawa. That's out of danger there with that clearance. Dani Parejo. Oscar.
Well, this could be dangerous in a wide position. Put into the middle. Keeper's ball. No question about that. It's a weak cross, really.
Jonas.
Lionel Messi.
Jonas.
Lionel Messi.
Attacking well here.
Payet.
Shots on!
Shots blocked very quickly.
Karim Benzema.
Oscar.
Well, that's good support as they build this attack.
Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal.
Nice bit of interplay between these two.
Benzema.
Well, listen.
It's got a chance to go into the lead now.
Good stop by the goalkeeper.
The verdict on adding time is 2 minutes. There will be a minimum.
Here comes Chelsea
with
some bright attacking play. Dani Parejo.
And they're keeping the ball. That's the important thing.
Tolisso.
Can find some space here on the flanks. Well, we're halfway through. Start now of the second period. Brahimi. It's Kagawa. Edin Dzeko. And here it is. Shots on here. Got in the way. Karim Benzema.
Tolisso.
Plenty of width for the team to attack into.
Tolisso.
Played in the clear. Put in from the wide area. He works so hard on his heading.
Needs to do a bit more work, I think. Yeah, the keeper's waving that one bye-bye.
It's another chance, really. Any sort of contact there, and you think it must go in, but it didn't go in.
Well, it was manna from heaven for any striker, but I think he's taken his eye off the ball there.
Brahimi, Edin Dzeko, Payet, Edin Dzeko, Payet, oh, time to get the cross now, danger was looming large, they've got themselves back on the ball, got the ball, they're coming at the opposition with speed, well, plenty of speed, but not much organisation, and the ball lost at a crucial time.
Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation.
Well, that's good defending. Gareth Bale.
Oscar.
Karim Benzema. Return pass. Can go in from here.
Tolisso.
Oscar. Excellent challenge. Jonas. Edin Dzeko. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack. There's a substitute getting ready for Fiorentina.
Edin Dzeko.
Lionel Messi. We've given it straight to the opposition. Karim Benzema, and he gives it back to him. That's a great interception.
Oscar.
I think the wide man's got a chance here. There's space out near the touchline.
It's Messi.
Lionel Messi. It's a good place to win the ball here. This turnover could be costly against a side that can break like this.
Tolisso.
Dani Parejo. Chance to put it in the box from here. Looking for an opening with some good controlled build-up. He's got there.
Substitution for
it over the bar. That's a corner, Chelsea.
Number 23, Shinji Kagawa. To the
corner's taken. Defended well.
Danilo Pereira.
Gareth Bale. Cleverly done. Chelsea's corner now. dispossess him.
Still even here. Chelsea wanting something that will just get them in front. Inspiration.
It's
a very important corner now. Let's see what they can do.
Put the corner in the middle.
Here's the chance to get in the cross. Dani Parejo. Right back. Put in from the wide area. Side throughout, and now they've got what they really have pushed for throughout, right from the first whistle. They've been the side that has attacked, that wanted to win the game, and they should go on and win it from here. Chelsea might have thought they couldn't do it, but they've done it, it seems.
They have got that resilience in the ranks, you can never discount them.
Chelsea in front.
Goal for Chelsea.
5 minutes remaining.
Number 24.
It's Romagnoli. Payet, Brahimi, now Alessio Romagnoli.
Stamford Bridge, show your appreciation for today's
Herbidis.
Man of the match. Number 24, Corentin
Tolisso. And it's with Danilo. Here's a chance to attack.
Two minutes of added time.
Tolisso. Gareth Bale. Well, we're down to the last minute here. And the final whistle has gone, and Chelsea.